Hey folks, welcome to our first FIFOX Home Lab Challenge. In this little series we want to challenge you to do some experiment at home. In some of these you might learn something about physics, others might just be fascinating to do. In any case, we want to see your version of the experiment, we want to hear your thoughts on it, your results, we want to see some discussion, and we will post a follow-up in a few days where we address questions, where we have a look at your results, and where we show the nicest experiments that you posted as videos or pictures under the hashtag HomeLabChallenge. So let's get started with the first one, the bouncing ball. For this one, you won't need much. In fact, you only need your smartphone with FIFOX installed, you need some hard surface, and you need a ball that bounces well and produces some loud sound while bouncing on the surface. You could also use a golf ball or a ping pong ball or something similar. Now in FIFOX, search for the entry in elastic collision, hit start and let the ball bounce. Well, yeah. FIFOX will now show you the time interval between each bounce and the height from which you drop the ball. You only need to make sure that the ball is louder than the environment, and you might need to adjust the threshold under settings if it's too sensitive or too insensitive. That's all. Now what I want to see from you is your version of the experiment and of course your questions, your thoughts and maybe your explanation on how this experiment works. So how can FIFOX determine the height from which you drop this ball? So simply post your videos, images, audio recordings or just plain text on Twitter or Facebook under the hashtag HomeLabChallenge and we will discuss it and maybe present it in our follow-up video. Until then, take care and see you in a few days.